Hello and welcome back to Tech It Simple. In today's tutorial, I'll be helping you learn how to backup WeChat. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. In order to backup your WeChat, you can simply go to your web browser and log into your web account, or you can simply click open your WeChat application on your desktop. Make sure you're signed into it first. If not, then log in with your QR code on your Windows, and once you inform the home screen, you can see a hamburger menu at the bottom left corner of the WeChat screen. Give it a click, and from the pop-up, select the backup and restore to backup on PC. Click on backup on PC. The next thing you'll need to do is confirm on phone. To start the backup, grab your mobile device and you'll see this kind of interface. Tap on backup all after the backup has been completed. Tap on done backup on PC has been completed. Click on OK, and you can even restore on your phone. Simply click on restore on phone. Select the chat logs that need backup and click on OK. You'll again need to confirm on your phone for starting the restores and process from your mobile device. Tap on restore, and the transfer has been completed. Click on OK, and that is how you can backup WeChat. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.